was he who really encouraged me or even ordered me to become a rabbi. And one of the last requests I was able to make to him in his lifetime was whether I should undertake the chief rabbinate. And he answered in a way that was absolutely typical of him. He didn't say a word. He merely made a little mark on the letter that I had sent him. And the letter contained the question, should I take on this job? And he merely used the typographical symbol that reversed the words and said, I should. So he always communicated in a very brief way, but in a way that made you feel confident that he'd reached to the very heart of who you are, or at least who you might become.